So I bumped my violin into the wall, and instead of this string right here, the E string, instead of it sounding like this, it sounds like this. I don't know. This has never happened before, so I will get it fixed. I just thought it would be funny to share.